Okay, here's what I've done. I've revived one of the babies, the one that had its mouth open. And I'm actually helping him out a little bit. What happened was the rain had basically broken down the walls of the nest. So basically the babies were just falling out because there was no walls to keep them in there. So on this side of the nest, I'm basically helping them out here by making an extra part to their nest. So if they end up in here, there's walls on it. I don't know how well this is going to work because I've never done this before, but at least if they fall out, because see, there's no wall to the nest right there. If they start to wander off, at least they'll wander into this. And I've drilled some holes in the bottom of this plastic container that will allow the water to drain. And then I've just taken twist ties and, you know, tied it up to the tree. So I'm getting ready to put the baby bird in there and go down here and get him. He's in here. And, hey, buddy. Oh, yeah. He's nice and warm now. Okay, I'm going to put you back in the nest. Okay? I'm going to put you back in the nest. Okay, buddy? You're nice and warm. Okay. If I can get up here. All right. There he is. And I'm going to put him back in the nest. There you go, buddy. Oh, I put him upside down. All right. There he is. Now they can contend with each other and... Oh, he just pooped. I don't know if you can see that right there. At his backside, but he just pooped. So I'm going to go ahead and get out of here and let Mama and Daddy take care of these little guys. All right.